in 1792, however received word back that it was too short. He then sent this beautiful expanded version back 2 months later. The Lee Ring by Robert Burns.